actually a mod interview. Okay, so I downloaded this map. I think this is a good map to show it on. This map includes, this mod actually, I should say, includes a lot of good stuff. And I also updated my Minecraft, so it's like more better. And also, the buttons are kind of small on my thing. That is okay. But I just wanted to say, before this video starts, or well, it is starting, I am a log. I like logs. Anywho, let's just start this video. Okay, so, thanks for downloading. That's what it says. Okay, so, first of all, you can't see my hand because I'm a log. I got an arrow. Okay, I don't think I have a texture pack on, though. I don't know why the arrows look red. They're usually supposed to look... I don't know, like that. Okay, so anywho, guys, thank you guys so much. Sorry I haven't been recording, though. I've been kind of setting up me recording my PlayStation of me playing GTA, but it won't work. But this is just, a thing. This is just temporary. Okay, so let's get into the mod. Alright, so we have, to go to items, and I think if we go to red, I don't think it's redstone, is it? No, it's a tool. We have a camera. I don't know what it's for, but apparently, if you haven't seen, like, these old-fashioned cameras, what they pretty much do is, pretty cool, I should say. You oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Camera. Take a picture of me. Take a picture of me. It just disappeared. See, I don't know why they added this, but it's a pretty cool mod. And it's really cool mod. Okay. I don't even know why they added it, but I don't think it's useful. What do you mean, if you want to take pictures of things, and yeah. I don't think it sends the pictures to you, unless it does, I don't know. Yeah, okay, so apparently I just took a picture of this to remember this moment. Well, I don't know why you have this, but apparently if you spawn one, you could just... It actually is really detailed, because this actually looks like... I'm famous. Yeah, true. Let's just get a lot of cameras in. Carrying this thing. I can't even. So, I don't even know why I'm doing this. So, I'm a log. So, I don't even know why I'm on here. But I thought maybe... But, I just don't know what it's gonna be used for. Is it gonna be used to, like, capture stuff? Or if you're making, like, a little movie, yeah. I might do something with that. It's gonna be like that. But this thing right here, beyond cool it is. That's a thing. It is. Well, I'm probably just gonna have to say, guys, this has been a pretty awesome thing to show. Sadly, the video is kind of short, but it takes like forever to upload these videos on my YouTube. So it's gonna be like 1 hour loading it to get there, and then the other hour just like loading it to be on YouTube. So sorry it's kind of short video, but this mod is pretty cool. If you get MCP Master, you can get these mods. Get them while I can. Well, I'll be driving a train. I'll see you guys in the next video. Sorry if you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah. And also, I'll try. so